little gadget is a pancake grill, and what we do with that is we run our teaser, strip teaser off our outrigger.
Morning all. Skipper Paulie with me today. You going, Paulie?
Right.
There he is. He's driving today, he reckons. He reckons he's had enough winding. So we're out of Bait Bay off Cronulla. We're just got some liveys. And there's a good chance of getting a marlin in so close at the marlin at the bait grounds. What's the water temp today?
24 degrees
water temp. So we've heard there's been a couple caught here, so we're gonna hang out here. We were gonna head out to the fad. We're just gonna hang in. That's Cronulla in the background. So we're in nice and tight, nice and close. It'll be good. It would be good to be able to land a marlin here. That would be fantastic. There's only one way to find out though, so we're just going to stick out here for a while. There is a southerly coming up later on, so we're going to stay in and see what happens. We'll keep you posted, I'm sure. We've got some cameras ready to roll, so if we hook up, it's going to be fun. We already saw someone hook up a dolphin, to be quite honest. That was funny. Seeing a porpoise jumping out the back of the boat. It was good. So anyway, let's hope a marlin rocks up at the bait grounds. Everything's here. It's all looking promising, especially when you get some local knowledge that tells you there's marlin being caught. So, what do you reckon, Paulie? We're in with a chance?
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, buddy. Well, hopefully the next time we switch this camera on, you're going to be hearing a bzzz noise. Let's see how we go. Stay tuned. By this stage, there was a few boats working in the same area, swimming live baits. One of the other boats was lucky enough to get a bite and catch and release a very healthy and active little black marlin, estimated in the mid-20s to 30 kilos. We now had high hopes that we would be in with a chance. That's mad. He's gone skits.
What a psycho fish.
We quickly realised it wasn't a marlin, and we thought it was a shark at first, a little baby shark, but we did see some mac tuna jumping earlier on in the day, so we thought it could have been one of those as well. And as you soon see, we did bring up a little mac tuna, which we kept for some bait when we do some bottom bashing and some deep cropping later on in the season. So yeah, it was a shame, but we gave it a good shot. We stuck at it all day. As you can see, the southerly ended up picking up, and it wasn't long after this that we called it a day and went home.
Thank you for watching. Please hit the subscribe and like button. Feel free to ask any questions or leave a comment. In the meantime, get out there and enjoy our waterways.